for now, these are the records in New York, Foley Square, the court of Judge Kinnan, and the unanimous decision, not guilty, Ferdinand and Imelda. Not a single document, not a single witness to prove that any money, 1 centavo, $1, 1 peso, 10 pesos, were ever stolen from the Filipino people.